It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share that it's time we're aware. It's a small world.